What up, y'all? Happy Saturday. If it's your first time here, consider subscribing. If you're returning, welcome back. And how you doing? Do me a favor, engage with this vlog, leave a comment. Even if you're just saying hi, do me a favor. It really helps. Appreciate it. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog. What up, y'all? Happy Sunday. About to hit the streets. Hang out with my brother for a bit. Fit check. So fit what? Make your bitch wet. How you doing? Y'all know who that is? K Hood. In these streets, sun is shining, but it's cold. It's in the low 30s. Car hasn't registered yet. Car saying 43 degrees. And that was a lie.
Would lie to you. Doesn't matter what I do. She's got a hold on me. She knows how to drive a truck, but she lets me pick her up when we're going dancing. My heart stops beating when my headlight's shining on her. She's my country girl. I couldn't tell you what she's doing with me. She's so damn out of my league. She's a little bit crazy on the weekends, dancing in her red dress, and I love the way she looks in my eyes. And I feel like
little bit country. Yeah, she's my country. enough of her. She can drive me so wild.
In Long Island, I'm good time, good time. He's like, I'm leaving at 11 o'clock. I'm gonna be at 11 o'clock on the dot.
Just with that sweet smiling, there's nobody else for me. My heart starts racing every time I'm looking at her. She's my country girl. I couldn't tell you what she's doing to me. She's so damn out of my league. She's a little bit crazy on the weekends, dancing in her mattress. And I love the way she looks in my eyes. And I'm feeling like midnight's getting closer. And I just want to hold her in my arms till the sun comes up. She's a little bit.
Costco getting gas. I'm like, oh, I was like, what's special about Costco gas? And he said, oh, it's like $20 cheaper, but you gotta have a membership. It's like, oh. I do not like these birds, these seagulls, pigeons, I don't know the fuck, but they sitting over there on that I can't zoom with the GoPro, but you can see them on top of that car. Oh God, I'd be so scared to go up to my car. I'd be like, the devil! And they all stick, I'd be scared to go up to my car. I'd be like, take something and throw it, and like, get the fuck off my car. Nah, bruv. There's a lot of them over here, man. I'm looking to see. Nobody ain't feeding them. Why the fuck are they here, yo? Go away. I don't like birds. They flying. I don't like it. Just go away.
Living in Brooklyn where the vibe is always dope. Saw girls on the block. She got stories to share. From the brownstone streets to the crowd subway lines. She's a YouTube vlogger. living that Brooklyn life. Sarcasm the rise, she's hustling every day, showing us the realness in her own special way. From the borough of dreams where the heartbeats loud, sarcasm keeping it real.